Katie, how are you dealing with the safety question that, again, everybody in every walk of life is dealing, you as a, again, highly trained Olympic athlete?
Yeah, well, I'm being super careful with everything I do. I'm still really not going out for anything except training, and I'm still doing grocery delivery and all of that. And just when we are training, we have very strict protocols. We had to get tested beforehand, and we're screened every day, temperature check, one per lane in our pool. So we're still being very cautious, and I know we're going to continue to be that way. And I know that that's what's necessary to keep us all healthy.
Yeah. How about you, Laura?
Well, my kids have learned how to wash their hands while singing the happy birthday song. So they are now washing their hands much better, much longer than they did before. You know, we keep the hand sanitizer in the car everywhere we go. Texas didn't quite shut down as much as California. So we were still, you know, going to the grocery store and doing some daily things, but for the most part at home, but a lot of outside time. And honestly, that was kind of nice. I mean, the sun is always, you know, a great healer in a lot of ways, both emotionally and physically. And so just spending a lot of time outdoors before it became 100,000 degrees outside was really nice and good for all of us to have family time. And again, just talking about things, you know, maybe if you agreed or not agreed with certain things to do, it didn't hurt, you know, it doesn't hurt to wear a mask. It doesn't hurt to clean your hands. It doesn't hurt to sanitize things. So why not do it just in case it can help a little bit? So, you know, all of those things and teaching our kids why we're doing it.